not a binding thing. Sometimes the game likes to unbind left bumper for me, which is my down button, which is pretty important in this game. Be like a low 107 or not. Okay, wow, I'm surprised I got that. I thought I jumped too late. Okay. That was insane. Hey, Cray. Wow. Wow. I hit everything and then a fast pizza ball fast fall. Probably not Seagold, because Seagold uses IL strats. It's still really good. I mean, golding John Gutter on your literal first attempt of the day is probably a good sign, right? And getting a fucking 106.7 tutorial on that attempt. Dev. Yeah, I was tired of my layout, so I changed it. Looks a little nicer now. Ooh, that's rough. Been a while since I missed that. Yeah, still ahead. And it's just floor one anyways. I have a huge time save on blood sauce on this PB. The insta-turn, you mean? It is faster, by quite a bit. Maybe the good luck sunglasses. That's not what I wanted to do. Good pace. All I have to do is not have a disaster on blood sauce and I save a shitload of time. gotta not do fast walls there anymore. I'm ahead of schedule on that. Or maybe it's faster to do that and then just not do the dive. Just do a normal fast wall. Could be. Dive wins. Yeah, probably. It's hard to time rooms in Blood Sauce. They're so big, and have so many variables. Every time. Wow. Okay. Still pretty solid. I made two pretty bad mistakes, but like pretty much saved them the best way I could. And still sub 230 is crazy. I've been getting a lot more consistent at 11.0x. Damn, man, that sucks. get Pizza Mart 5'd. Good oregano. Here's my other time save. These are like the nicest splits to go against. I have like a 9-second time save on Blood Sauce, like a 5-second time save on Waste Yard. My floor 4, that's really good. We hit those. It's a run, boys. Yeah. If you do it like that, I found the dive is like, not totally like 100% consistent, but I could hit it like at least half of the time. It's an edge bug that makes it annoying. Oh my god. That's an ILPB. First run of the day, by the way. Alright, this room, I practiced you. Let's fucking go. I've been really bad at that room lately, so it's nice to hit it clean. dude, I've just gotta start doing the pile drive there. I don't know why I did that. Still save time. Wow. I did do warm up, yeah. Accidental body slams when I love it, yeah. True. That one enemy is a pain. Seagull? Seagull? Fast food Seagull? Oh god, that's far left. That might be too far left, but we'll see. It's not even that much of a time loss. I don't trust the power bomb there anymore. I never hit it. You're just not RSS. I'm gonna still go for it. Not a big time loss. I think it might still be doable. It's 3 seconds. I'm gonna try it. I'll risk 3 seconds for that. Not super clean. We hit those. Keep gambling. Get it twisted. Alright, moment of truth, I guess. I'm too far left. Unfortunate. Whatever. Just get a good Vigi to make up for it. That's a good Vigi. Don't press a back paddle. That suck. It's been a while since I've missed Vigi up warp, man. He's chilling. That scared me. Why did I even go for that? I literally told myself to not go for that. I still went for that. I'm telling you, it's always the two on the left, ever since the update. Dude, why do I... That's an SPM exclusive right there. Hitting that strat. I never hit it in full game. Let's fucking go. I want to see this IL time, because I want to see if it would have been gold if not for the hub movement. Nah, it wouldn't have been. Oh yeah, I remember what went wrong. Makes sense. Either way, not losing time on Crust Cove is pretty big here. Yep, we're on pace right now. Good pace. Not the best pace ever, but... who looks at that anyways, you know? Give it a follow. I honestly shouldn't have gone for that backup, because I almost never hit it, but I hit it, so I guess I should have. I actually didn't see the IGT. I should have checked. Those are really good gnome forest. We hit those. That's a really good deep dish. That could have been a gold if not for the hub movement, I think. Also, I just timed today. Wow, that's insane. I just timed today that this fastfall, if I hit it there, theoretically, is 0.1 faster than power bombing or body slamming. That's at least an IL PB, I think. Despite not being a gold, which is really funny. Yeah, that was a low 215, deep dish 9. I literally only messed up the hub movement. So it didn't gold. He climbed the wall, let's go. Do I hit the instas? Yes! Let's go! Are they really gonna give me jetpack last two attacks? That's funny. Three HP again. I don't know where I missed a hit there. Did I just get good RNG again? So I didn't get a chance? That might have been it. Three HP is still a time save, so we take those. I guess it's also a time save over just my actual noise. Taken an extra hit there. Whatever. I didn't die. That's the important part. I'm like really close to just not doing noise damage strats anymore just because of that. Alright, fear not about Taxi 1 because I missed the jump 4 times in my PB. But the rest of the level is pretty good, so it kind of makes up for it. Let's fucking go, man! We don't miss the bonk. We do not miss the bonk here. We don't miss it. Wow, okay. All right. My PB has a 259 freezer. Honestly, if I only lose like 3 seconds here, I'm happy. If I gain time, I'm very happy. That's honestly fine. I got hit to the left, so it's good. Just do regular movement. I'm not gonna risk that. Let go of A too early. That was pretty alright, Satan's Choice. Oh, that was good. Insane freezer, by the way. Insane freezer. Fucking insane freezer. Wow. Average freezer? My man. My man. That is a fucking insane freezer. Oh, man. I like getting hit later in this attack, because one time I actually did accidentally get hit, and it was scary. What am I doing? That was a choke. That was a big choke. Wow. That's a time loss I should not take, but whatever. It happened. The rest of it was pretty good, so hopefully that makes up for it. Hopefully that just evens out. Yeah. And that's pretty much exactly how much time you lose for missing that, so... That was my fault. Not best pace ever anymore. Lag? Not the level you want to lag on. Good peppy bop. This could be a gold. We'll see. Not over yet. All right, pineapple topping. Really pay attention to it, because I've missed it 2 runs in a row now. Never happened to me before. New fear unlocked. Pineapple topping. We got it. Let's fucking go. That best possible time, though? Like a seagull pizza face. Jump. The fucking controller thing. God damn it. My controller let go of A. That's where I learned that my controller's fucked up. Not the worst, I guess. Oh my god. Whatever. Dimas. Alright, what could possibly go wrong in war? Right? It's faster than Super Taunt. It's faster than Thumbs Up Taunt. It's just the fastest way to do that room now. Pretty nice. That's the only place where the neutral thing is actually useful, though, unfortunately. Nothing in war works. Alright, at least I still got the jump. That's all I care about with that taunt shot, is can I jump? Oh my god, we hit it. I missed that in my PB. Alright, please. Fucking hit it. Look at that best pace ever, holy shit. Alright, let's clutch up. I think it's just because I haven't had a pace this good up to this point yet. Technically. Alright. Hi, Yoshi. Yeah! counts. A little far left there. All right. We're fine. Get back. Let's fucking go. I'm not risking that. Not risking this. Okay, I guess. This is still better than my PB. I think I'm saving time here. Fuck me. Oh. Alright. Slow rolls, my beloved. Restart level. I always gotta tell myself that. Restart level. Whatever. I missed that on my PB. It's fine. Would've been nice to hit it, but... eh. Thank you. What a run, man. What a run. What a... That's redemption. That is straight up redemption. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Let's fucking go.
Redemption. I'm so happy about that, man. It's insane. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. Wow. I knew I had it in me. Damn, that's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, literal first run of the day, by the way. Yeah, I was going against a gold, and I didn't hit banana skip in my PB. I did warm up. I did warm up for like half an hour before doing runs. Well, SPM warm up, not a practice run. Let's go, man.